new Stihl MS271. It's a landowner type saw with an 18-inch bar, handled many jobs around the farm. And Dave here's going to show you safe starting procedure and perform a small cut. You can see he's got his safety gear on, his protective chaps and helmet. Safe starting on the ground. Now he's just going to disengage the chain brake before cutting.